Hello YouTube, today we're going to see how to fix this GLFW error 6554243 and 44. The device does not support OpenGL. To fix this, just follow my steps. The first method is you have to go to your graphic card driver and just check for any update. So I have NVIDIA GeForce Experience graphic driver. So I'm going to driver session and I'm checking for updates. So it's same process. If you're using AMD graphic cards, you can check for your update as the graphic cards update the OpenGL with the latest version. So if that is not working, go to your browser and go to Google and just follow my steps. You have to search for OpenGL.dll and search download. So you can see you will be redirected to dllfiles.com. So here you can go and download this opengl.dll. So you have to click on download. And based on your internet speed, it will get downloaded. So now you can see this has been downloaded. I'm just copying this and I'm pasting it in desktop. So now I'm going to a file path. Just follow my file path. Go to File Explorer, this PC, C. And from here, you have to go to program files, and from there you have to go to Java, and from Java you have to select the latest Java version, and from the Java version you have to go to bin and just copy this particular DLL file which you have downloaded, and you have to paste it in this bin folder. So you have to give permission and click on continue. So now the DLL has been updated. Now you can launch your T launcher or your Minecraft application. Check if the Minecraft is working or not. If it is not working, you have another step. What you have to do is you have to go to run, and from run you have to go to this particular path which is appwiz.cpl. So here if you go, you will be going to this program and features. So here you have to go and uninstall display link graphics driver, as this has a potential of conflicting with your Java powered version of Minecraft. So if you uninstall the display link graphic driver, and this issue might get solved. If you're still facing the issue with Minecraft, we have the last method. What we can do is you have to go to Windows updates, go to start and go to Windows updates. From here you have to go and check for any new update. If any new update is available, you can install the updates. So this will fix any particular DLL which is missing from your system. So this is how you will be fixing this Minecraft error. Just tell me in the comment section below that it is working for you. Give a like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.